Ready.
Imagine a sealer. Imagine FSA additive. Mix it up. Start your air compressor. Turn it on. Choke. Start. Choke it off. Pull out on the cap on your pressure regulator. Adjust it to 90 pounds. Push your cap back in. Break open your 2-inch valve. That allows your emulsion to get into your strainer system. Break open your air to the pump. Now you're turning your pump on so that allows the fluid to get into your hose. And you're ready to spray. After you spray, you shut it off. You're everything in reverse, you close your valves. Close your 2-inch. Shut off your air. Open your recirc. Allows the fluid to release the pressure off the pump and put the product back in your tank, and you're ready for your next use.